How to log in Zing HR. So if you want to log in or sign into your Zing HR, then what you need to do is first you just need to simply make sure that you have an internet connection. After that, you can go with your browser and search for Zing HR. Once you've searched, now here you will have www.zinghr.com, or you can also just simply search for Zing HR login, which will have the login option. So here you will have login Zing HR. You can just simply click on it, or you can just simply go with the official website. Now from the website, you may have login option, which is here on the top right. So click on the login and it will take you to the login interface. Now if you want to log into your Zing HR, then you need to first have your company code or your employee code. So just enter your company code on the first blank and then enter your employee code on the next blank, and you need to enter your password. So once you enter your company code, your employee code, and then your password, you can go with login. Or if you don't remember your password and if you've forgotten, then you can go with forgot password and you'll be able to reset or recover your password. But if you remember, then enter your information like your company employee code and then enter your password. And if your credentials are correct, then you can go with login and your account will be logged in. And if you want to save your login information, then you can click on remember me and then you can go with login. So that's how you can log in or sign into your Zing HR. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.